Attention to all crew, man overboard on our starboard side. Man overboard on our starboard side. All crew proceed to the rescue boat deck. Once again, attention to all crew, man overboard on our starboard side. All crew proceed to the rescue boat. Thank you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Captain Red. Today I would like to show you about the man overboard light and smoke. This is man overboard light and smoke. So today we will change for the new MOB. As you see here, this is the device. Maybe some of you already understood about man overboard light and smokes. This is the new device because the old ones already expired. So today we would like to replace with the new one. So this is like how it works. It is automatically works when we take out this plastic tube. So this is plastic tube. Yeah. Whenever we take out this one, so the lights will automatically works. Okay. So make sure do not take this plastic tube if you are not intend to use it. Only when we like to use this device. So guys, where usually this device install on board the vessels, and what is the functions? As we know that man overboard will be installed in the bridge, wing, port and starboard side. When we use this device, when someone or people's falling overboard, officers or masters on the bridge, which is duty and receive report from some crew on deck that looking for someone falling overboard, can throw this man overboard together with the life buoy. Later on, we will see the life buoy attached to this MOB, throw closest to the victims fallen overboard. I will let you know after we finish the install this device. Okay, and smoke will be effective in the daytimes. In night times, lights will giving you reference. Jadi teman-teman, ini namanya man overboard smoke and light. Biasanya diinstal di bridge wing, jadi di sisi kanan dan kiri di anjungan kapal-kapal. Termasuk nanti ini akan saya tunjukkan di mana lokasinya di kapal ini. Fungsinya apa itu? Fungsinya pada waktu ada kru ataupun penumpang atau ada orang yang jatuh ke laut, kemudian kapten ataupun officer yang sedang berdinas jaga di sini yang menerima laporan bisa langsung melemparkan life buoy berikut MOB light and smoke ini ke arah atau sedekat mungkin ke arah korban yang jatuh ke laut tadi. Nah, tentu fungsinya memberikan referensi bagi nahkoda yang akan melakukan olah gerak untuk melakukan recovery. Recovery kepada korban atau penyelamatan terhadap korban, ya. Jadi nanti tentu selain menjadi referensi yang bisa dilihat terus-menerus oleh mata, ya, pada siang hari yang akan efektif dia mengeluarkan asap berwarna orange. Kemudian malam hari dia mengeluarkan cahaya lampu ini. Sehingga asap ataupun cahaya lampu ini bisa menjadi referensi untuk kapal berolah gerak menuju ke lokasi korban atau paling tidak mendekati lokasi korban. Juga bisa atau terlihat mungkin di radar apabila skalanya di lebih dikecilkan lagi, ya teman-teman. Jadi kelihatan simpel alatnya. Di sini ada plastik tube, ya. Tapi MOB ini ada berbagai brandnya. Kebetulan yang ini ya brandnya adalah Icaros. Jadi tipenya seperti ini. Mungkin di kapalnya teman-teman nanti ada brand lain. Modelnya agak sedikit berbeda. Tetapi yang penting fungsinya sama. Ya, fungsinya sama dan tentu isinya juga berupa asap dan lampu. Ya. Nah, kalau Icaros itu dia ada plastik tubenya seperti ini. Ini bisa kita buka sekali lagi, saya tunjukkan. Ya. Ini bisa kita. Ini sebenarnya nggak sulit ya teman-teman. Ya. Cuman karena kalau teman-teman yang ada kuku, ini lebih gampang. Ya. Jadi seperti ini, dia akan otomatikali, ya. Secara otomatis dia akan aktif atau menyala, ya, untuk lampunya. Oke, jadi akan memberikan penerangan sebagai referensi. Ketika kita tutup lagi plastik tubenya, walaupun diposisikan seperti ini, dia tidak akan menyala. Tetapi nanti untuk mounting, ya, pada waktu install tentu posisinya seperti ini, yang seperti teman-teman lihat, ya. Oke, so here pin, keep locking this pin. Okay, you can see also here the instructions how to mounting, how to use, and the about the manufacture date, expirations, yeah, expiration date. Okay, normally 4 years, validity for 4 years. Okay. Me and Bosons and also AB will show you how to install this one, but actually it's not difficult, it is simple to install this guy. Okay boss, are you ready?
Yeah.
This is Bosons, this is our Bosons.
Hi guys.
Say something boss. Looks like you're very shy. Okay, take out. We will, okay guys, we will go to the site. I will show you how to install this one. Okay. Okay guys, di sini posisinya ya. Saya tunjukkan satu sisi aja sebelah kanan karena yang kiri itu ada juga persis sama, tetapi sudah terinstal. Ini yang tinggal akan diinstal. Ya, teman-teman bisa lihat. You can see here. You can see here. Okay. You can continue, boss. You can see here. What they doing here? What's these ropes should be connected to the life buoy. Should be connected to the life buoy. So whenever we throw this life buoy, will be together with the MOB device. Okay, here already available for ropes. Yeah, so just we secure properly, then we can throw together closest to the victim. Okay, we can start. And this is the brackets. Okay, the brackets. Securing the pins.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.
Okay, make sure these pins secure. Okay, so when your ship's getting pitching or rolling, the pins still tightly secured. Okay, boss, finish. Okay, guys, this is main overboard boy like and smoke. This is the life buoy and that one the MOB. So once again, use this device whenever someone's whether crew or passengers, anyone's falling overboard. If you are officer on duty or you are the master, throw this to the closest to the victim. So it can give us a reference to recover the victims. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Captain Rap. Ciao.